Hey!
Hi there! Looking fresh!
We never start a vlog like this.
We never look fresh at the start of our vlog.
We look a bit scary because we haven't got mascara.
I've like done one like tiny layer.
Oh, they look good.
Thanks. We are going to a premiere tonight. We're just going to do like a little week in the life. It's Brooke's birthday week. Whoa.
Whenever it's like your birthday, oh, you did the whoa. Whenever it's your birthday week, it never feels like it. It feels like life isn't real this week.
Yeah.
This time last year was Barbie week. How crazy is that?
I had pink hair. We just got new camera cases as well. This is my camera. I've got a brown on Brooke's camera, but she's got like a pink one. Also, I got a digital and I stuck some stars on it.
And it's good quality. Like, we took some pictures on here. And, oh, as you saw in the last vlog, and they're really good quality. They're like really cool.
Yeah. So, and we just ordered Brooke one because she was inspired. So I'm on digital duty, you're on vlogging duty tonight.
I'm on vlogging duty, but Twister's filmed today. We don't know what we're wearing. Bethany's just got here.
She's literally downstairs, gonna go
there. We sent her some inspiration, but I always like the thrill of this.
It's about like a hurricane. I honestly thought it was about the game.
Just thought it was Twister's game.
I thought it was Twister's the game. I thought, and it was like we're doing activities, so I just assumed we'd be playing Twisters.
No. We're mimicking a Twister and we're skydiving.
Tomorrow.
But there is, they do on the itinerary, it does say Twister's game. Surely we're not playing
actually
Twisters.
Well, stay tuned, I guess. Let's go get Bethany and see what we're wearing. So guys, Brooke's going to get Bethany. So I just thought while we're here on the birthday vlog, I'll fill you in. I've ordered, Brooke found the other day, some masks of our faces, like celebrity cutouts. Like, you can buy life-size ones and you can buy mask versions. So I've ordered three of Brooke's face. To take to a party, and I'm also gonna order her a cake, like a printout cake with like funny stuff on, some inside jokes, which maybe I don't know if I'll be able to show you guys, but I'm gonna do that. I've ordered her some Taylor Swift merch because I know she regretted not getting any, so that's what I've got her. And also a little summer hat ready for holiday. So Janino, bless her, she's planning where we're gonna go on her actual birthday night. Just wanted to update you on that while she's gone. But I'm excited. I feel like it's gonna be a fun, silly birthday. We said this week is about playing up and acting like maniacs. So that's the vibes. I'm on her camera right now, so I'm really hoping she doesn't watch that back. Brooke, if you're looking through right now, don't watch the last clip, previous clip, please.
Look who's here. You've actually featured in so many vlogs, so Bethany.
Asked Bethany if she can help style us on Friday, and we were like taking a risk, and it's Monday and she pulled through. And look,
definitely all these colors just feel like they are the vibe of the premiere.
I love them together so much. I feel like they're really like a moment.
We're gonna try one more on for good measure, but we think we found our
dresses. We found the one.
This is the other option for me. It's like a snake skin, and the thing is I wore this, Jess would be a leopard and I'd be snake. But the only thing is, it's not as flattering as the other one. I think because it's like stretchy, it's like ruched. So now I don't really know what to do. I'm gonna try it with some heels on because I feel like that makes you see the vision a bit more.
Jewelry time.
What are we going for? I'm going gold.
I'm gonna go silver.
Bethany just said these are giving fossil vibes. It's just in like the earthy tone. I love that.
What's going on here?
It literally is untainted, so I gotta stay.
I was like, why has she got tracksuit bombs on?
Ready, I am taped in, so this is how I'm going. Brooke's got changed, but we've got our jewellery on.
Oh! I've just remembered that my Pokeball's in the fridge because I didn't have time to eat it.
Just bring it with you.
Whoa.
Eat it in the car.
Oh, that's the best.
Gonna order
ever.
The Uber now and head to the hotel. We're staying over tonight, did we tell you that?
I don't think we did, and we're with a group of people that we haven't met before, so it should be fun.
We've arrived. Sofitel, this looks nice. Jess is 529, I don't know what mine is. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Oh no, we've been separated by a whole floor. I'm on floor 6 and Jess on floor 5. No.
I've covered in a dress. I forgot that look.
Yeah, this is killing me.
Not really fitting the vibe in the hotel.
Okay, well,
do you just want to put your bags down?
Yeah, and then we'll come reconvene. Just got into my room. Guys, look at the room first of all. Wow, wow, wow. Welcome, Miss Brooke. What's in here? Does that not turn it on? Wow, this is nice. Where's the light? Gosh, where's the light? I don't know how to turn lights on, but this looks really nice. Such a nice fancy room. And then we've been given like, what's this? Not my first tornado. That's sick. And then a little pop socket twisters. What's this? A little water bottle twisters cap. Wait, this is sick. That's cool. What's in here? Whoa, a little fan. Oh, it's actually quite powerful. Kind of twister vibes. I've instantly got separation anxiety, so I'm gonna go and see Jess downstairs. I'm on my way to finding Jess's room, and I'm no good at these things. I went for the snake skin in the end. Here it is.
And this is the outfit.
Ready.
They look good together though. We went for a snake and a leopard.
We're going down to meet the group. School trip vibes.
I get you, baby.
I really feel, I haven't been on a coach since the trip vibes.
We were on a coach to Taylor Swift with Garnier.
Did you?
Right, should we put this on baggy?
Yeah, we're going to put these on baggy because they don't go with our outfit.
Bethany will be annoyed. Slip them off.
Okay.
Wow. We keep seeing like smoke and stuff from the twisters. We just had a little photo shoot and we had some hype there.
Look at Max's twister outfit.
So it's giving half like shower looper, and then when you look at it from far away, it's kind of a shower looper.
No, it's a twister. It's so good. It's so good.
Twisters,
Max is on the big screen.
No, they didn't let us
close. I feel so proud of him.
This is when we play swords.
This is
our live stream.
Gwen.
Gwen.
Exactly, we weren't in the middle. No, Max's outfit is such a slay. Yeah. There he is!
You look fresh.
He looks really fresh.
He looks really different.
Ben? Ben, what have you done?
More hair, maybe?
Hello, everybody. How are we feeling? We need a big amount of energy tonight, guys. This is a blockbuster magnet.
Thank you all. This is really wild. I'm so glad the screen is big. We made this film to be played on a very big screen. The tornadoes are very big in Oklahoma, and I hope that we're paying some honor to that. And most of all, I just want to thank you guys who are on the stage with me, Ashley, Harry, Tony, Glenn, Daisy. This is a new chapter in our journey to release this thing, but in a sad way, the part that's closing is us making this together.
Guys are sprinting in the rain, but we're not getting very far. Wait, we're going right here, right here. We're walking back to the hotel.
We're trying to run, but like the more we run, we still
we're not getting anywhere.
Further.
And it's raining.
And I mean, I'm in a sheer dress, and the more rain, the more sheer. So we need to go quick.
You know what? It really goes in my wet hair. Look, it's making it wetter.
Well, I wasn't going for that.
Great film.
Guys, we'll see you when we love the film.
We're gonna go, we've got a room service. I just stepped in puddle.
Oh!
Room service tab.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. You said that's so British. Oh no.
Because now my feet are soaking and I'm slipping.
Oh no. Careful. Wow! At least the dress looks great. Yeah, it's there. Now I'm at our first tornado. If you know, you know.
If you know.
If you know, you know.
It's
one
of these.
Whoa! It's making me laugh that we've both got these t-shirts on as well. I just put hers on, I felt left out.
Okay, so spaghetti, penne or potato gnocchi with arrabbiata, pesto or bolognese. Lemon and rosemary roasted chicken breast with crushed lemon potato, steamed seasonal greens and peppercorn sauce. Noodles.
Nah, you can't sway me anymore.
Butter chicken curry or fillet steak.
No way.
You're getting the rosemary chicken.
Of course.
Can I picture myself eating it?
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir!
This is everything I want and more in life.
Oh, this looks so good.
I've never been happier in my whole life.
Wow. We're going to sign out. The film was amazing, by the way. We'll go into more detail.
It was incredible.
But we didn't bring camera charges, so we're scared you're going to die. So,
but 7 a.m. we're skydiving.
Yeah, we want you to witness that. So I'm going to sign out, watch some TV and eat this.
Night.
Night.
Guess what time it is?
Too early.
7:40. We don't normally see this light of day. Indoor skydiving, here we come.
Indoor skydiving is not my vibe.
We're up for trying new things.
We are, of course, but maybe just not at 7:45.
Yeah, like, there's three groups.
I'll drink coffee and then I'll maybe change my mind.
There's three groups on this trip and we happen to be group one. Also, my hair is so slick.
Same. I bet Austin's not in the mood.
Yeah. We'll ask him. But as long as we get a coffee, that we know there's a Starbucks at the O2 from our concert goings. So I hope we can go there.
It's too early.
And I have any beers with
us. On the coach. The time is getting closer.
I can't believe we booked this at the
It's 8 a.m. We've got an hour journey. Is it an hour? Who told you that? There she is. I feel like an artist going to O2, but I'm skydiving. Oh my
god, I'm scared. I'm really scared.
I got a bit nervous actually. No, I'm actually quite scared. Wait, I'm actually more scared. What? Oh my god. Wait.
Wow.
Oh yeah.
He's playing up. Watching that guy makes me so nervous. Terrified. I don't think I'm gonna look very flattering. Going to collect our uniforms. Oh, Jess. Jess going first. 100% you're going before me, Jess. 100% you're going. Oh, they look sick actually.
It's so tight.
Joking. Imagine.
Let's post for the session. I think they're starting to do the briefing. If you're almost.
Okay. Okay.
It's literally about trying to hold still and steady. Okay.
Hello everyone. I'm here on the scene in this lovely big room behind me. The storm is coming. The kind of storm that will sweep you off your feet and onto the edge of your seat. Yes. Get ready to hold onto your popcorn. Twisted is about to make a land. Now back to the studio as we prepare for the whirlwind about to hit your cameras.
There we go. Got a bit shaky before.
You feeling better now?
Yeah, I got the kind of really shaky and I had to have a cereal bar. I think it's because I got nervous. Have you done it?
Weather girls, and have we got news for you?
We just watched yours.
Babe, I look so tired. My husband.
I look rough.
Welcome.
Have you just been watching?
Yeah.
Thinking.
I'm petrified.
Yeah, I think too. It makes you more nervous watching.
Yeah.
Same.
I'd rather just go.
Yeah. Same. Home.
Who's going first out of us four?
You.
I think you.
Definitely. That's your
phone. I'll brave it. If not, I'll have an idea.
Okay. So scared. Let's go and have a see of what's going on around here.
So the guy has to bring you in.
Different instructor, or has he just changed suits? Okay, that's fine, he's got us.
It's our turn.
Oh!
I feel like I need to warm up my back.
Oh, yeah,
it would.
I'm really nervous. We're the last group, so we've left it to the last minute.
Yeah.
Oh! I feel like we're actually jumping out of a plane.
You've actually jumped out of a plane.
Yeah. This bit scares me. It looks like a cheese grater, like you're gonna go suck down.
All this glam.
How are we feeling, guys?
Thumbnail.
Yes. Yeah. Thrilled. Should we act?
Thank you.
harder stuff you can't do in the chamber.
Of course.
I thought that was a lot harder than I thought.
The reason is
you. On a we scream.
And you came out like, I was just bored. I was like,
no, he brought me out. He teased me. He brought
I'm
me
sure the, we've got it on tape. I
he,
can't wait
he
to watch
brought
it.
Me to the exit and I put my leg down and then flew my car.
So funny. That's my favorite.
And I thought, I want to get out. I can't believe my heart. Damn.
That was very funny.
So funny.
I do low key feel a bit sick now though.
Same. I'm shocked that Jojo Siwa does that as a hobby.
How was it, guys?
Really yeah, good. That's really fun though.
Ouch.
Ow.
Ooh. Ow. Ooh. Oh, now I've got another tape here. Tape here.
Oh, look at that tan. Filth.
The things we do.
How on brand is this? We got Twisters bars. Oh guys,
what?
Jess was in
why is that turnout? What the hell?
Also, I'm looking back at myself and I look like a squashed bug. Like my like form is terrible.
What a time.
Focus.
That
hello.
It's crazy.
Also, me panicking trying to get out is on the footage and it makes so me so funny. Sad that that's on camera.
It's when we all witnesses. I just said I don't think you realised how crazy
oh
it
God,
was,
it's
right?
Crazy.
Because then you just came out and we were laughing. Like, yeah, I just got bored. I was like, come on.
I tried to play it really cool. Yeah, like, no, guys, like, don't worry, I just got a bit bored.
Like,
no,
I
didn't.
Bored.
I panicked.
Like, no, Brooke. Come on. That was the funniest video. Look, you went thumbs up.
Jess has just got this like really aesthetic video of her.
It's not that aesthetic, to be fair, but like.
Just put this on her story. And I said to Jess, I physically can't post something like that. That looks good because mine looks so.
Let me show yours. It's so good.
Right, that's that. This is my version of what Jess has done.
It
just it looks terrible.
And mine was not great, but it's just your arm.
What? I look. I can't post that. You got a certificate.
Wonderful. Thank you very much.
I don't know if everyone's got the same ratings as scores, so you can
wait,
try.
Wait, my score is so low.
Yeah, I don't know. I think most people have, yeah. I think most people have.
I know he got one star. Austin got one star.
Oh, he did.
I got one star.
Thank you for flying an exit.
Well, how many stars did you get?
Two.
I got two and two. Yeah.
I got two and two.
Irish nation.
Wait, did you get other stars on the
no,
other
no,
numbers?
No, only two.
So you got two?
Yeah, you got rookie. One star means
whatever,
rookie.
Whatever.
Rookie.
We just got to a hotel and we're doing a little
Rosewood.
A press Rewind. Interview, Q&A.
Oh. Whoa.
No.
No way. No way.
Twister's mad. Guys, I'm seeing some giant wind machines here. I'm feeling kind of nervous.
Okay,
she wants to look good for the game. Look at this. This is crazy. Look at the wind machines. Like, I'm concerned by them. I'm dressed really on theme. I was like, you are! And she goes, you're not, you're in a sugar babes top. She's got red. I like the way you say sugar babe.
Sugar babe.
Sugar babes.
You know that's the opposite of the Spice Girls.
And Ollie B's here. Oh! There they are. Whoa!
Hey guys, we're going in for a group ticket, which we didn't know about, otherwise we would have looked nicer.
Yeah, I'm in my sugar babes jumper. Guys, we can't believe how much Glenn doesn't look like Glenn in real life.
he doesn't, does he?
No.
All the rest look lifelike. He shaved.
Yeah,
he shaved.
His smile looked different.
He didn't have a beard, that's why. But great. When he walked in, we both went, he had some eye contact.
Happy Wednesday.
Look at us, we're basically in the same outfit, but reversed.
There is a reason we look exactly the same.
Yeah, we didn't plan it. We're going to GHD's. I don't know why it's silver.
Yeah, it's silver, like, party? Metallic party.
Yeah, so look at these earrings.
And Jess just, oh, they're so cute. Jess just got her hair done.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I did.
How fresh it is. Oh, is that in this vlog?
Yeah, but oh, on fun. My camera.
Look, I've gone straight and you've gone curly. How cute.
Oh, I feel so nice to have.
It's like you've been rebooted when you get your hair done, isn't
it? I feel so good. So
it looks good.
Anyway, we're gonna
go out for dinner now.
And then head to the Science Museum.
And then tonight's my birthday.
Tonight is your birthday?
Yeah, like 12.
Oh, right. I was like,
yeah. Tonight.
The last day of
Oh, don't bring it up again. You know what? I'm at one with being 24.
Good job, innit?
I've finally accepted that I can't stop time.
Okay.
It's your attitude that you can stop.
I saw a quote and it's like, I didn't think getting older would happen to me personally. But I was like, yeah, that's me.
Literally, yeah.
This is at the Science Museum tonight.
Be scientists.
I used to love science at school. It's my favourite subject.
Yeah, you're such a scientist.
Yeah. We're about to head in to the GHD event. So this is
an iconic event. I feel for this.
I've been in Kensington so much. I was here this morning for my hair. And back again.
We just had a mojito, so feeling a bit fun.
Crack.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Whoa. This is a bit whoa.
Whoa.
GHD. Why so extra?
GHD.
Listen.
Walking in like the gates of
heaven.
The music is so intense.
Slay queen.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, great.
You want to go?
The music.
Oh. Music is killing me.
Why is it so intense?
And also, why was my photo shoot so awful?
And you just got up there.
Taste test. The top is freaking me out. What is it? Not focusing, but.
See, sushi's so awkward. I can't just take a little bite. You have to do the whole thing.
Is it nice? Okay.
Don't know what
out of 10?
Five.
Just goes, get the vlog out.
Yeah, we're not very far. We're not very close to the beach, are we?
We're behind. Last year, Sarah. As you know, we launched Duet Style. We're camping out. We're behind. We're committed to posting. We should post our Sabrina Carpenter. We just separated ourselves from the crowd to do some work.
Yeah.
Guys, this blooper actually like gives me the ick.
Won't be reposted.
That combined with the technology.
I've been tagged in a photo. I look like I've been stretched.
400 times per second means that you have a perfect flow dry. I look like I've eaten
something spicy. I'm very excited. I look like I don't want to be friends with you guys.
You can keep a pin of it. I don't want to waste away all my tears for you.
No. No. As you may know, I'm not very good with lyrics.
I mean, I normally am, but I don't know those ones yet. It is a new song.
I actually think that's such a Slay from Perry. Have you seen that Jade's got a new song coming out?
Yeah, Angels of My Dream.
something.
I feel like Jane's.
Jane? Jane Thermal.
I was gonna say Jane's about to fuck shit up.
Jane. Jane Thermal.
Jane's about to.
Have you heard Angel of My Dreams by Jane?
You won, Jane. T-minus 2 hours till my birthday.
Birthday.
Feeling like Jane. We've ordered.
Feeling what?
Like Jane. We've ordered an Uber. And I'm about to order a McDonald's, so it comes to arrive
time. On cue.
I always feel really smart when we do that. Like,
yeah, same.
If we can execute that really well, that would be amazing.
Yeah. I think we will. 1 minute till our Uber. You got mascara on your arm inside.
Where?
I don't even care anymore.
Where?
You can keep the pain of it.
What?
I don't want to be doing all these.
You made it worse.
Your eyeliner blends into your eyebrows.
No, I hate that because my eyebrows go all the way round. It's very. It could be a full circle
soon.
You've
got much room between here.
No, I don't.
Here.
You don't either though.
I don't actually have that room.
We have quite low eyebrows. They go boom, boom. Yeah. We actually have the same shape, you know.
Yeah, we do. Yours is thick with two C's.
Thick.
We had a right result. 20 for you. Oh, thank you, guys. 20 for me.
I don't have an answer for that. Is there something else I can help with?
No. We ordered our Uber Eats to come at the same time as when our Uber got home, but it backfired. It backfired massively.
We got caught in traffic.
We got caught in traffic, and the Uber Eats man was ringing me like, I'm here. And I was like,
I don't want them.
And I said, I'm really sorry. Please, can you leave it out the front? Like, love you forever. And then he gave it to reception, and we had to go up to reception.
And he was like, what did we order? And we were like, 40 chicken nuggets. And he was like, I did think it was a lot of nuggets.
It's a bit awkward, but who cares? Who cares? I'm proud of my 40 nuggets. Mm. I also ordered chips.
Tell me what I should know for my 23rd year.
Did you see one of those videos? Like, everything I should know, I know as a 24-year-old that you 23-year-old should know. I don't know, just like enjoy life, you know? Like, don't look at it too seriously. Because I'm a pretty serious person sometimes.
Yeah, you are.
Like,
you guys will get that vibe.
Yeah. You guys think I'm a prankster 24/7.
She's like, we're actually the opposite off camera.
But 1 hour of the 24 hours, I'm pretty serious.
17
hours. That was really specific.
Out of 24.
17 hours.
I'm gonna say you're serious. 8 hours.
Yeah.
A day.
I'd agree. I've got 3 mosquito bites. I'd say you're serious.
I'm never that serious.
1 hour.
Yeah. You guys don't know the real look.
You don't. Who are we?
Guess we'll never know.
Crookie and Bestie.
Did we ever tell them about that? Crook and Bestie? One day.
One day you'll know.
Anyway, for now, we're gonna eat our nugs and chillax.
Serving the web, chillax.
Yeah. Okay. Let's sign out for tonight. See you when Brooke's 24.
Oh! Last vlog is a 23-year-old.
Oh my god.
No. Got a sauce on my wrist. Gosh. A 24-year-old Brooke won't be doing that. That was immature.
Sum up your 23rd year in 3 words.
Fun. Mm-hmm. Fantastic. And silly.
Yeah, that's fun.
Fantastic was a terrible one, actually. Can I take that back?
Fun, silly, and...
Fun, silly, and magical.
Okay.
But 23 has been my best year of life.
Wow.
Uh-huh. And
those were 3 words you chose.
If I deep it, no, it's not that silly. Fun.
Successful.
Successful. And magical.
Okay.
Special. No, I also want special in there. Special.
Fun.
Fun.
No.
No.
Special.
Special, magical.
I don't think it's magical. I'm not sure you need magical.
It's been a movie. Special.
Successful.
Successful. Fruitful.
Fruity.
What does that even mean? Special, yeah. Successful.
Mischievous.
I'm not that mischievous doing that.
Oh gosh. Special, we had one word. Special, successful.
Silly.
It's not been that silly yet.
It has been quite silly. We dance now, we're doing sunglasses for a living.
Silly.
Guys, we've done it again. I just looked down and we have the same shoes on. I just went, eh. How annoying. How embarrassing.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. I actually...
How do you feel?
I feel 24. I feel mature.
She's ready for
it. Maturer than you.
Bring it on. That frontal lobe is nearly there.
It's not fully developed yet, so there's still room for... More. Silliness.
Yeah, true.
But what do you think of my new top from Motel
Rocks? So cute.
Rocks?
Really cute.
Yeah.
Very much but enjoy.
I just washed my jeans and they're so crusty.
Oh, I hate that.
But
we're actually... Right, come on, we need to go. We're actually going to a meeting, which is... Not very birthday vibe. So the birthday begins later, I reckon. After we've been serious for a little bit, because we've got to go be girl bosses. But then it starts. So it's a fun day, but we need coffee.
First coffee.
Are you bringing a jacket?
No.
No, I'm not gonna either. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Lisa.
Birthday vlog. I just left Jess. We went on a nice walk this morning after our meeting. And now I'm just gonna go and meet my mum and Nan for just a little mooch around the shops and then maybe some afternoon tea. But I'm excited to see them.
We're at Selfridges. Selfridges always feels really special. Like I think it feels like a real nice day out for my mum and Nan when they come up. Like we always meet here.
See if we can find them. Oh, I've seen them.
There they are. Look at these two little ladies in the wild. That's my mum and Nan. Give us a wave. Come to this little Beehive Cafe. It's so cute. Look at these menus.
Oh. We're in the changing rooms for Aloe in Selfridges. We're just trying some things on, trying these on. And Mum just comes out in these. Ooh! Do what you just did. Ooh! They're very flattering. Do you like them?
Yeah, I like
those. These are the trousers I tried on, like flares from Aloe. I love Aloe so much. I think I'm gonna get them. So much activity space.
Hi, me again. Brooke has just gone out for some lunch with her mum and her nan. So I'm just at our flat and the cupcakes I've got have just arrived. Right, so I've done, I think I told you I was gonna do this, like inside jokes on them. I don't know whether to open them or should I leave them like this? I'll leave them like this, but I really wanna see them because I'm gonna film her reaction. I can't show you the cupcakes because I just can't, I'm afraid. But I'm gonna film her reaction. And then I also just went and got wrapping paper because I'm gonna wrap her present now. And then I also got badge, a banner to put up, but I don't have any blue tack, so. And then you guys know the running joke about Brooke being a year older than me. So I got her a card that says the Fountain of Youth out of order. Just to be annoying. Someone just commented, I just posted a video, if you didn't watch, how cute is that video? The video I made for her birthday to Birds of a Feather. I thought it was so cute. Someone just commented, yay Brooke, you're officially a year older than Jess. I thought she was gonna hate that, but I love it. So anyway, I'm gonna write her card now. I've got some Taylor Swift merch and also a little summer hat and obviously the cupcake. I'm gonna wrap them now, try stick the banner up somehow with no, sellotape. I think she'll be back in like an hour maybe. Write the card. And that's about it really. And then we're just trying to book somewhere for later for her dinner. So I just need to find somewhere for that. Let me see. I nearly bought a 21st one and then I put it back and I was like, oh god. Whoa, that's massive. Oh, do you cut it? Look at this hat I got her. How cute is that? I got her that little hat for holiday. Cupcakes and here it is. This is the jumper I got her. The Tortured Poets Department jumper. So I'm gonna wrap those now. And I've also got some of these to put on the table. I'll put a banner on the table. Okay, here we go. I've put that little banner there. And then got a birthday badge, card, presents are wrapped, and the cakes. She's back. The birthday girl's returned.
I walked in and this array of stuff.
I have already shown them. But that's not from me. Unsure who that's from.
Okay.
But the rest is from me. First things first, just open these.
Oh, I know where these are from.
Yeah. Okay.
Whenever I see this cake company, I get a bit nervous, like, what the cake's gonna say. Do you remember last time it was a picture of me, crunk, on the front?
Oh yeah, and it was I had an I Heart Jisoo one.
Happy birthday, partner, Illy. I'm scared.
I was like, I can't show you guys the cake. I haven't even seen them yet.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is iconic.
I know. Wait, I'm just gonna, guys, I'm just gonna turn you off while I have a look. Wait, in fact, I can film my reaction.
What the hell?
Oh, what is that?
This is such a good idea. Oh my, you couldn't have got a better selection of cakes. Oh my god, this is iconic.
I need to
I don't even want to eat this.
Wait, I need to give it to the group.
Wait, should we do one of, like, holding it? Like,
no, I want one of these two in a row, though.
No one else would get it. They're gonna die. They're gonna die.
I did tell them I was
so
doing
it. So iconic.
I know. Wait, let me send it in.
I know. This is a very good.
Thank you. That's what I was excited for.
This is an extremely good gift.
Okay, put them away just so no one can see them.
Gosh, everyone's gonna be wondering what that is now.
I know. You'll forever wonder.
10% of our life is off camera and it's dead.
That is the 10%. But anyway, they're from Rachel's kitchen. That is really cute cupcakes. Okay. Do you want to do your card and these?
Yeah, can I put this on?
Yeah.
Swedish fish.
Well, they are. You actually bought them, I think. Oh,
you actually bought them.
I just got them out of the cupboard and put them there to fill some space.
With you, like, I'm nervous because you know me so well. Like, this could all be crazy. That was crazy. That was silly.
That's my favourite part. I know. I've shown them. Fountain of Youth without water.
What the hell, man?
See, someone commented on the video I put on saying, happy birthday, Brooke, officially 1 year older than Jess.
We're 7 months between. Yeah, you know, this morning,
we were born in different years.
Jess goes, I love that period of time. Like, my favourite period of the year is when
it's this period.
Ages.
Yeah, it is. Favourite time of year.
I can't wait till February rolls around.
It's so long away.
The Fountain of Youth. It starts with, I can't believe you're so old now. Now let's play up and act like maniacs.
Yeah, oh, that's the vibe.
No, apart from the front, I love it. Thank you. What's like?
I actually don't know who that's from. That just came as a
see what it is.
Yeah, as a package for you.
Okay, suspicious. Nothing on the front. Happy birthday to your
birthday.
I love you so much and hope you have the best day. And let's celebrate, so you love you, Remy and Erin.
Aw, cute. What is it?
This could be anything as well.
I think it's surely sweets, well, I don't know. I thought it would be, it's a treat box, so I assumed it's sweets, but maybe it's not.
Sweet treat. Ooh.
Prosecco gummies.
Wait.
Oh, that's really cute. Sweet.
This is so cute. Say it with a treat box.
Aw.
This is sick.
What does it say?
You've got this.
Aww.
Treat box. Oh, that's cute. So cute. Yay, it's your birthday. Prosecco gummies, okay? We can pre.
We can have them tonight with Prosecco gummies.
Yeah, let's have those tonight. And some birthday
cake.
Cake. Soy wax melt.
Ooh.
So okay. Does that mean I can eat that? Or
no,
is that like a.
That's some wax melt.
What's a wax melt?
What you put on top of the candle.
Didn't know that.
Yep.
Wow.
Thanks, okay, that's cute.
Let's
so cute.
Okay.
This one?
Yep. This one's just cute. For summer, for Fuerteventura, we can wear a hat. I know, that's what I mean. It's so cute.
Wait, I love that. Catch me in Fuerteventura wearing this every day. I love the colour.
Yeah, it's a cute colour. Wait, don't put it on side. Yeah. Yeah, that's better.
Like this?
Yeah, so cute! That's really cute!
Wait, I love it.
So
catch
cute.
Catch me by the pool like this.
Yeah.
Cut out the tag, I love it.
Man.
Thanks.
It's alright. And then... I thought it was a very you colour scheme.
Yeah, I like this. I actually ordered a Motel Rocks yellow set. Wait.
Oh, cute. Okay, you can make that work.
Not really the same yellow, but...
You can make that work.
I can make it work. I didn't get the mask.
I know, that's why I got it, yeah.
Wait.
Look at the back.
Oh, it's so fresh.
Sick, right? It's the one you said you liked on the train.
Oh my god, you listen, bro.
Yeah. You said you liked it, like...
I love
literally
it.
Like 3 months ago.
I went to the Eras tour, and both times I didn't get the opportunity to get merch because it was like a last minute rush or something, and I was so gutted. Oh, thanks, bro.
That's all right.
Thank you.
Oh, so cute, right?
I love it.
I just love the back.
The back is sick. This is like a cool one as well.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a nice fit as well.
Yeah, that's a good size. Yeah. That's a good size.
The only other person in the world that likes hoodies the exact same fit as me is Jess.
Thanks. Yeah, that's a really good size. Yay!
Wait, you smashed that. What size is it?
A medium, but apparently her merch runs like quite big, so that's why I didn't get large.
Wait, that's perfect. Oh my god, it's so cool. It's so like cool and classy as well.
Yay! Okay, yay!
Oh, thanks.
Wait, do the back again. Yes. Cute.
I love it. Oh my god, hat, everything.
Well, there you go. And now the plan.
Thank you.
The plan is now Janino's coming round.
It doesn't sound very good. Do it again. Out of tune.
Needs tuning. It really needs tuning. Planet is now. Janino's coming around at 6:30. And then we're gonna go to Los Mochis.
Yeah, I'm gassed about that. It looks really nice.
For food and drinks. So we've got quite a while, I think.
This is so
Janino's
sick.
Coming around at 6:30, so we've got an hour. So
gosh, time goes quick.
Yeah, I know. Are you gonna redo your makeup or no?
I'm gonna have a shower.
You are. Mm-hmm. Okay, right.
This is sick.
Well, plan is that. So we'll tune back in.
Guys, Janine spent all day making a cake for me. I'm gonna love you so much.
That's so cute. With loving cat.
Oh my gosh, birthday babe.
Also, that's really cute.
I got a lisp. I got my teeth weren't in the description.
I'll show you.
You didn't even.
I haven't told them. I got Invisalign today, everyone.
Can I see? Close up.
They look great. So we've all got lisps today.
How many did you get attachments?
I don't know. But I got that at 9 a.m. this morning.
I am so excited for your Invisalign journey.
Well, we're really
same, so I'll keep you updated on that.
Brooke had it first.
I did.
And then me. And then you!
And we're all really on three different like makeup looks. I've just done a base, no base.
Full base.
I'm
full
done.
Base.
Full base.
I'm here with my makeup, like, I need to get ready.
But we are excited.
It's
how are you feeling,
silly.
Birthday girl?
I get a bit nervous before these things.
Why?
I don't know. The attention, I guess, is on me tonight. But I do love it.
She's acting all humble, like she's like it.
It's gonna be so good.
Yeah, and we're excited for the fourth member to join.
Yeah, Banani.
We're gonna act up.
Yeah, we play it like maniacs. Banani's en route right now, so.
So silly.
I need to get ready. Look at the Ladukas.
I just thought that they were Ladukas. How funny.
Okay, anyway, let's get ready.
Let's go. My teeth are hurting.
Are they? They're achy. Mm-hmm. It's finished, but it's achy.
Mm-hmm. Like, I'm struggling to speak.
Yeah, but this is your trial tonight.
Are you going to, like, wear it out tonight? Are you going to take it off?
Well, he said my day doesn't start till tomorrow.
Oh.
So yeah. I guess I don't have to wear it tonight.
No. You can wear it, you can...
One last silly night one before your night.
Yeah.
Best behavior. He was like, obviously today's like, he was like, it's half a day. I was thinking, my name. But I guess it starts at like 12.
Yeah, midnight.
Yeah. The day starts at midnight, so...
Like, just, it matters like sleeping in it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe I can put it in when I get back.
If yeah.
Me, if you're not too yeah. silly.
Mm-hmm. We'll set an alarm.
Okay. But one last night of... One last hurrah. Commitment to the night out. Janine's recutting her fringe.
We're cutting the fringe.
Tonight it comes back out. So we are about to have a very silly night, I think.
We're about to go now.
We're not gonna take the camera because it's gonna be too silly.
It's gonna be too silly. For our own good. Let's put it down here, show our outfits. We're all kind of on the same vibe.
We all with the boots. I found this little chain mail thing and I like it, but then I can strip down
and then it's like a two in one outfit. Oh,
it catches to everything, that's the only thing, to this after.
It's her birthday
though. It's her birthday and I'm so excited.
Yay!
Squad!
Are we signing out?
Yeah, I think we should sign out.
Okay.
Thanks for watching, guys.
birthday.
I've had the best birthday ever. Like the most wholesome, surrounded by sushi, friends, life.
Boom, boom.
And I'm ready for my 24th year on this earth.
Oh my god.
Well, so we were listening to 22 by Taylor Swift.
24 is an iconic year.
Yeah, I guess so. And Jess goes,
24.
And that's 2 years older than she was ever. Gosh.
Really.
Anyway.
Love you.
Bye.